right, I'm feeling optimistic about today. Let's call this guy up right quick.
I swear to God,
hello, Mr.
I'll never fall in love.
Mr. James?
They ask me how I'm doing, I don't give a fuck.
Mr. James,
how
are you?
I swear to God, I'm gonna shoot myself.
Mr. James, hi, how are you? How are you, Mr. James?
Hey, how you doing?
I'm good, how are you? How are you doing?
I'm good.
Okay, so let's get to this interview.
I have a question for you, Mr. Interviewer.
Yeah, so you can ask me anything you want.
Do you ever, like, ponder the depths of the human soul and, like, humanity as a whole? Like, have you ever wondered why we intrinsically think certain things and why we have these innate feelings, thoughts, desires, motives?
Mr. James, I'm not
And, like, do you believe in fate? Because, like, I feel like we were all, like, born something, you know, but like that's something I can't like quite describe what that something might be.
Mr. James,
but I just know
something
like, it has to do something with something.
Is this nigga serious? Mr. James, good, my nigga? Mr. James, I'd really just like for us to get back to the topic at hand because I have a lot. No, I don't, but we just really need to go over your file.
Wait, hold on there. I want to cut you off for a second. Have you ever cut yourself and then licked your scars?
I don't think that's an appropriate question, and no, that's strange.
Oh, completely. So you think that my lifestyle is strange. So you're telling me that you're more than willing, Mr. Interviewer, to get canceled because I don't know if you're aware of the new technology that's out here because you're like 700 years old or whatever, but we have something called social media, and I will see to it that you are never ever interviewing anyone ever again.
I just really like for us to address the file.
No. Let me cut you off. You do not interrupt me, okay? That is invalidating my experiences. That is invalidating my worth. That is invalidating my words. And that is invalidating my value as a human being that was placed upon
the planet. I'm gonna be the one in jail. I'm gonna be the one in prison because I'm black.
Okay, you don't cut me off, all right?
I just want us to go over your file, okay? I don't mean any disrespect. I just want us to talk about the job.
Well, that's all you had to say so, Mr. Rudy Pants.
That's what I was
Anyways,
trying.
I feel like we should just all come together in harmony and, like, never fight again. Because for me, personally, like, I've always had the notion of tracking down interviewers who don't give me the job and cutting their throats and stabbing them in the heart and then shooting their dead body after I make love to it and after I sacrifice it to Satan.
I'm really not sure why you're sharing that with me. I don't really see the point in how that's relevant
so,
to what we're talking about right now, Mr. James.
My point is that that's why I'm suggesting that we should all come together in harmony and in unison so that a certain interviewer doesn't have to deal with that.
I don't really understand, like, I don't feel
okay.
Threatened. Yeah, I don't
You're
feel...
You're gonna say that to me, Mr. License Plate HHH5523?
I'm sorry?
Yeah. I can see you, and I have shooters waiting for you.
So yeah, you can just start on Monday if you want. I'll have my people call your people, and yeah, we could work something out.